What's up, guys, and welcome to another Roblox episode. Today, we're going to be playing the Cleaning Simulator once again. But this time, we're going to do something else. So, my little brother finished this game, and he basically got where I got to. But he actually got there, but I had to leave early. So, after you defeat the boss, you can actually go up, up, up. There's even, you can go on the roof, and there are some more cassette tapes over there. And then you can actually go into the restaurant. He said the restaurant wasn't anything special, though. It was just, you just went in and sat there and did nothing. So it doesn't seem like I missed out on a lot. But today, I'm going to do something. I'm going to try to listen to all the cassettes, okay? So here's one here. Okay. Oh, this is the sound of nothing, so. I don't know what I was expecting. Let's, okay. Alright, so I think it'd probably be easier if I brought this with me, right, instead of the other way around. Let's get over to, oh my lord, okay. It's not what I wanted to do. Let's listen to this one. I know we listened to some of these already. Okay, so this is my favorite one here. I can already, like, start grooving to this thing. You know what I mean? Like, in the club, you're like, oh, yeah. Alright, we're gonna keep listening to it until we get to the next cassette, so you guys better hope that we find the next one pretty soon. Alright, so there's one in here, right? So let's grab it, the dog humor. Listen to this one. Alright, see? This one has like a slightly more, like, I don't know, I can imagine myself on a farm with somebody. And then we're like, you know, raking the leaves or whatever we're doing on the farm, and we're like tripping over each other, like, you're so silly. Oh my gosh, you know, like, some silly stuff happening. That's kind of like what this music reminds me of. What else? There's another cassette in here, I'm pretty sure. You know what they need to do? They need to come up with a running feature in this game, because I can't do this forever. I can't walk this slow. Put that down. Grab that. Beep. Oh yeah, what was this one called? The Cube Cavern. My little brother said that this one was from Minecraft, I think. And I don't play Minecraft, so excuse me if I don't know. This is very relaxing, though. I can imagine just treading through a cave and digging, looking for diamonds. Yeah. I like it. I like it. Is there any other cassettes around here? I'm trying to remember if there's any cassette. Okay, yeah, there is. There's a cassette. I'm gonna drop this so you can like roll around real quick and bring the tape over to it, I guess. Is there any? Yeah, there's one in here. Yeah, I remember. All right, so we'll bring it over to the boombox. We like pizza. Boop. Uh huh. I'm liking them. Really liking this right now. This is, I don't know. I don't think I can stop moving until I take this thing out, man. Someone call the hospital. Oh my god. No, I'm kidding. Man, this, these kids know what they're talking about. They're going in the right direction in life right now. Ooh, man. Woo! Somebody sign them up for a single. Jesus, make it a double. A triple. They like pizza anywhere, and they were like naming all the toppings. That's talent right there. That's skill. So this is the sequel of pizza. Can't wait for this one. Alright, maybe there's no words in this one. Or I think we just gotta wait for it. Wait for it. Wait for it. Okay. Alright, so the sequel doesn't have any words. That's fine. We'll keep on going. We'll find other ones. What up, lady? What up, noodle hair lady? Got any cassettes for me? Yes, you do. You actually have one in here. Duh! Alright, I'm kinda late. You know what? Okay, I'm not that lazy. I was gonna go around the window, but I think this might be a little faster. Give me this, Eddie. Yep. You guys need to watch the TV show, man. It's a classic. It's an oldie for real. I used to watch this thing when I was younger, like 40 years ago, I think. It was popular back in my day. All right, let's put this jam-filled glove in. Let's listen to this for like another 5 seconds, though. Yeah, that's what's up. I do that one. Let's see if there's any cassettes in here. Whoop. Oh, yep. Good friends. Good friends. Got it. This one's okay. This one's alright, too. It's like, I don't know. It's like one of those music where you're like climbing up a mountain and you're like struggling. And then like the music just keeps you going, like, come on, you can do it. Almost there. It's one of those. So let's try Good Friends. It really gives you that upbeat feeling, you know, in your chest, like, woo, Good Friends. Right? Who doesn't like some Good Friends? You know? Such happy times and happy music. There's a cassette in here, it wasn't there. Oh yeah, I already talked to you before. I don't really care about you anymore. You know your boss is like getting eaten by poop upstairs, you know, and you're sitting here working? Ridiculous, right? Fire all these guys, hire me. Make me the owner, you know, fire yourself. Error. Yeah! That sounds like an error to me. Oh wait, but this error has got a beat to it. Oh, it don't sound like an error to me. I don't know what they talking about. Error, yo, this is my, whoa, look at that. Now that's how you put a cassette in. You don't throw it at the boombox, you throw the boombox at it. Oh Jesus, that's a whole new level of playing music right there. Try that in real life, see if it works. Probably not though, yeah. Let me get away from this floor before SpongeBob decides to kill me or something. You know, out of, like, loneliness. Aww. Oh, I thought it was, like, a new floor, but it's not. It's just Disco Stew again. I don't care about you, Disco Stew. I do want that Wii, though. I'll take that Wii. I mean, you can just, keep on dancing. There's another cassette here. Oh, let me just try this, actually. Ugh! Alright, this is not gonna work. I tried throwing it at, you know, the cassette again. Which one this called? What is this called? The Jellyfish Jam. I think this is what he's grooving to. You can just like imagine. Like imagine the music right now. And look at him. Oh. Isn't this like a sports kind of thing? Like a sports theme? Every time you go to like a hockey or a basketball or whatever, they always have this kind of music play. Yeah. Pretty sure of it. Do you have a cassette anywhere here? Every floor should have a cassette, I think. What is that? Is there a cassette in here? Now! Useless! Yeah, get out of here. I don't even think there was a window to start with here. Nope, no cassette here. I know there's like 4 cassettes on top of the roof, or I think 5 cassettes on top of the roof. I mean, I don't know if I'm gonna have enough time to like clean everything by myself and then defeat the boss and then do it. So I might have to apologize in advance that there's like 5 cassettes that you guys may not be able to hear. So put that in. Ah, get out of here. The Superman. This is pretty good. It's not bad. Let me read this. This room is made by Captain R. Okay, I think you can make your own room. I wonder if we should try to do that. Maybe we should. There should be a cass. Oh! Oh, nice. Some sound up in here. Oh, here's a cassette right here. Grab that. I think this might be the Magic School Bus. Let's try it out. It is. Oh! I know you guys know what the Magic School Bus is, right? I mean, maybe not. It's also pretty old, too. Good. Woohoo! That way! Stars! The Magic School Bus! You know, it's been a while since I've heard it, okay? So I don't know the words. Just please. Alright? Just give me a break. Give me a break. Okay? It's been a while. My memory's gone bad. This is called Claps and Blabs. This might be like the end of it. I don't know. Let me see if there's another cassette in here. I got my hands ready. Okay. Don't mess this up for me. Do your job well. I don't know what my job has to do with his job. You know what I mean? Like, if I do my job well, I mean, how does that affect him? I'm just a janitor, you know? Alright, none of that. Enough of that disco stuff. Possible mission. Oh, like 007 Pink Panther kind of music here. Get me in here, man. Get me in here. Alright, come on. Come on, man. Let me in. There has to be a way in without actually cleaning. I mean, you're just gonna have to... Oh, snap. Did not mean to do that. I was just... Oh, snap. Did not mean to do that either. Whatever. I'm reunited. I am reunited. I was trying to break the window and see if I could, like... somehow hop up there. Like, I don't know if I can do that, though. And the moon gravity. I'm having money, Robux, for the moon gravity. So we can just forget about that. How high do you think I can go, guys? How high do you think I can go? I don't know. I'll try. I think this might be the highest I can go. Oh, it's not one of those things where you like... if you jump correctly, it gets higher and higher as you go? Is it? No, I don't think so. Nah, that's lame. I thought if you could like jump high enough, you might... you know... get over to that, get on top of that building. Well, so much for that, dream. Jump. Ah, get you. Duh. Punch you in the face. Maybe with moon gravity I could do it. You can actually make your own floor template, by the way, guys. I mean, I don't really have time for that right now, but in my free time, I might actually make a floor and then play the game and then see my floor in the game. That would be awesome. Right? I mean, I don't even know what kind of floor I want. What is there, like, hockey, bowling, what is it, like, a classroom already? What does this place need? I don't know, like a game room, maybe, like, an actual arcade game room. I might do that. I mean, if I don't even know how it works, but I'll try to do that. That's gonna be my aim right there, so throw that up there. So this is all the cassettes in the area, if I'm not wrong. Yeah, I think I'm pretty sure I've gotten just about everything. What is this? Oh yeah, this is my second favorite. Get out of here. And yeah, I think that's it. I think those are all the cassettes around here that we're listening to, guys. So that's, you know, if you guys are wondering what the cassettes sound like or what kind of music are in them, then, well, there you go. You know, that's the cleaning simulator for you. And besides beating the boss and going into the restaurant, there's nothing else that you can do in this game. I've tried playing this game almost every day to try to do everything in the game, and that seems to be it so far until the next update. So unless I can think of something else, like making a room, then I will do just that. Alright, so I hope you guys enjoyed this gameplay, and I will see you all next time. Much love.